The time has come for more Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Last time we were about to go meet up with Bertram Tongue at long last. Now, I've been doing these videos in a huge set at a time, and someone pointed out very well that I actually missed an item earlier, the car stereo in the beach, the drug dealer's place. I will eventually go back and get it, but I'll do it off screen. I'm not gonna do it right now. For now, let's do something interesting. Like, talk to this handsome young man.
Look who finally made it. Thought you'd never find me, did you, sweetheart?
Excuse me, that was just the sound of me throwing up on my mouth a little bit. Actually, we are a gangrel, and we're kind of used to this kind of crap. If we were a Toreador or a Venture, we could really probably make fun of him, but... You know I was looking for you?
I've gotten good at knowing when I'm wanted. Oh, so you're who I'm waiting on. Someone must have faith in you, Cupcake. That, or they want you out of the picture. Interesting choice either way.
You must be Bertram Tongue.
The one and only. But don't bother with the introductions, fledgling. I know who you are.
You do?
News travels down the Kindred grapevine like wildfire. And that courtroom spat between LaCroix and Nines Rodriguez is a juicy little morsel. And you in the middle. How interesting.
That's great. So you know I survived.
Oh, you did you? Well, I wasn't worried. So why did you need to find me? What did you need?
I need to get to that warehouse for Mercurio.
Oh, never mind. The warehouse, though. I've been watching the place. The Sabbat has a bunch of low-life humans working day and night to move stuff through there. There's some major staging going on.
Just humans?
As far as I can tell. The humans seem to know the score from the way they've been talking. I think most of them have aspirations of joining the next graduating class of shovelheads. Ugh, losers.
They know they're working for vampires?
Yeah. The Sabbat like everyone to know just who they're dealing with. So if you get in there and have to bust a few heads, don't feel bad. Think of it as upholding the masquerade.
Can you get me in there without being detected?
Yes, I can. Just tell me when you're ready, and we'll leave. Once you're there, however, you're on your own. You'll have to get into the place and plant the explosives in the middle office to take the whole structure down.
I was born ready. Let's go. I like Tongue. I like Nosferatu in general. You know, they're kind of like, we know we're monsters. We can get you what you want. And if you don't want to deal with the fact that we have boils all over our face, tough. Deal with it. We'll be here when you're ready to get serious. They don't take no guff. Alright. Snake, this is a sneaking mission.
Sneaking mission?
Yes, you have to get into the main office and blow it up.
How am I gonna do that?
Well, you're going to use this astrolite that we provided.
Astrolite? Metal Gear?
Oh. Hey, buddy. Enjoying that? I'm gonna enjoy this. Say goodnight, Gracie. It's a fun little touch, this, when you stealth kill with this weapon, it plays that little, tune. Makes me feel like a ninja. Of course, it'll be more accurate when we actually are trying to play as a ninja, which will be the Malkavian playthrough. Just gonna let you know right now, we are totally choosing the ninja background for a free point in melee and brawl, because that's pretty boss. just making sure that there's nothing that's been moved around here since the patch. Doesn't look like there's anything in here. Alright. Oh, hello. I think we can open that, thing over there. Those boards. Let me get out my good friend, the Shin Gunto. Peace! Give me a gun. Alright. There's a bum around here. He should pose no threat. Let's quick save. Because I am a paranoid goit. I think this is actually my escape route for later. Can I get past this bum without him noticing me? It seems I can. I'll just,
Yo,
don't mind
what the
me, just
fuck is going on here
walking on air.
This is all in everyone's face and shit.
Didn't you hear? A new shipment came in. Some pretty serious hardware.
Yeah, I heard. But what the fuck? We get that kind of shit in here all the time. What's so different about tonight?
I don't know. Marcus is tense as a motherfucker. Maybe you heard something.
Like what?
Like, I don't know, but keep your fucking eyes open. Someone better tell those clowns in the freight house to quit playing cards before Marcus comes out and starts peeling fucking caps. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I hear you.
Big talk. Whatever. There's a couple of different ways we can get into the main entrance. Or into the main building, I should say. I'm trying to remember... Ooh. The way that I usually do this. It involves being up high and sneaking around. On rafters. Which is neat. This looks like a dead end. Unless... Alright. Come on, open. And open. Oh. Here's the guys that, we just heard about. Let's just quietly sneak past. Okay. So far, so good. This is actually the opposite way that I usually go. But let's see if I can't get past this guy without being spotted. I don't think it's possible. And I wonder if Nightwisp Ravens will actually cause him to get peed off. He's suspicious. Let's try Ravens. Oh! And apparently I can stealth kill. That's really cool. Okay, shotgun ammo. Seems like a plan. Can I get through? Come on, let me through. Game. Game, don't do this to me. This is a perfectly... If I could lie on my belly, I could crawl through that. Come on. Don't be a punk. Alright, fine. I guess I have to go through this door. Well, if I can... This is dicey. In all honesty, this is not what I meant to do. Well, let's see if we can't pull it off anyway. I'm up for the challenge. Can I shank this guy while he's having a smoke? Looks like I can. Nope. So much for that. Stealth kill you while you're... Well, I tried. Well, they didn't pop off any shots. Doesn't seem like any alarm was raised. Oh, nope, there's a guy over there. Well, looks like everything's all back to normal. Don't mind me, just murdering all of your friends. Nothing to worry about. I need some blood. And I can't pick that lock. Even with blood buff. That's not good. Looks like I'm gonna have to go this way. If I end up completely fluffing this up, I will probably end up going around. Shank this guy in the back. Oh, yeah. Reyna seems to have a fondness for killing guys while they're having a piss. Alright. We are in. Oh, jeez. It's full of thugs. Oh, shit. Well, cat's out of the bag. Oh, didn't mean to turn on the button. That's okay. Okay. Looks like we're going the run and gun route. Which, to be fair, is kind of what people wanted me to do anyway. So let's see, we've got to get through here. People are on alert. There's the shotgun. And we put the astrolite here. And then there will be a timer to get the hell out of Dodge. So we will get the hell out of Dodge. I don't have time for you. Open the door faster. Let's run out here. Oh, and a Savat vampire who seems to be a little bit of a pushover because I seem to have locked him into the doorway. Sucker. Well, this isn't actually going so badly. Let me know the way out. We're just gonna, you know, sprint for our lives. I think we can make it. Come on. Oh, whoa, 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 holy... Not even gonna question it. Don't have time. I'm really glad I caught that on camera. That was kind of awesome. I just jumped on some kind of landmine gas tank. And boom. Done. Oh, and magical wolf. Hello, wolf man. Well, you really are a wolf man. Yikes.
Your handiwork, I presume?
You are of my blood. Teach me your form.
It will come with experience. Mastery of the Protean discipline does not, as your generation might say, come in pill form.
Very funny. But it wouldn't be a magical ninja vampire with werewolf powers. Come on, man. He's basically giving us the equivalent of, "Not now, grasshopper. Who are you and why have you been following me?"
"I see my reputation, for once, does not precede me. My name is Beckett. I haven't been following you, per se. We've just coincidentally been at the same places at the same time, for different reasons. So sorry if I unnerved you. Tell me, have you by chance seen or felt anything strange since your embrace?"
"Well, I, walked over a gas tank that exploded, and sent me rocketing into the air, and then I didn't die. I saw a ghost at a local hotel."
"A ghost? Quite ordinary. I generally pay wraiths no mind. All but a few are willing to give up their secrets."
"I met some kindred on the beach that didn't seem like kindred."
"Thin bloods. They're a fascination of mine. They are considered a weaker, more human-like kindred. Hence the name, Thin Blood. But they are sired same as any of us. I've heard a large concentration of them live in this city. They're one of the reasons I'm in Los Angeles."
"The Santa Monica Baron has a split personality." "Nah. She did warn us that if we revealed that, she would kill us. And I'm not gonna take her up on that offer."
"Most of my contacts here report sensing something unusual in the night air. Like a sense of dread or pressure. But I'm not a native to these parts, so I can't tell if it's irregular. And since you're still fresh, perhaps you're not attuned to it. Pleasure meeting your acquaintance, but there are rumblings for me to discredit. We shall, I'm certain, meet again. Or never again. Good night, young one. And be careful. You're very likely being hunted by the Sabbat."
"Yeah, what tipped you off? Was it the fact that I blew up their warehouse just now? Night, Beckett. See you in my dreams." Okay, so that's the warehouse. That was a little fun, wasn't it? Got to blow things up. At this point, I guess I'll just go to downtown, and then I'll cut the video.